Here is Lofu Bridge, this pink one. And there is another red one, I don't know the name. Actually, my final destination is the Shaolai Bridge. There is a skywalk there. And today is Thursday, it's not easy to go there. There is no frequent buses, so I just got some hitchhikes to save time. Let me show you here. I was in Zhongli. Zhongli here. I took a bus until Daxi here. From Daxi, I took another bus until Fuxing here. Here, that is another suspension bridge, one of the biggest. It's called Shikou. I didn't go there because there was a line to wait 1.5 hours. Entrance is 100. And from Fuxing, I took two hitchhikes until Luofu here. Now I have to go here nearby. I think maybe half hour walking or another hitchhike. Let's see. To Shaolai. So this is the Xinxikou Bridge. It was inaugurated last Saturday, so less than a week ago, today Thursday. That's why there's a lot of people, lots of local tourists here. Entrance fee is 100 Taiwan dollar. Actually, it's just a bridge, nothing special.